Yes. Are all competitors here?
Yeah.
Everybody's here. Right. Everybody at this stage, you know what song you're doing. Yes? You don't want to consult with me on anything now and then. Remember, disc number 9 doesn't work. So make sure your song isn't on that one. Now, if for any reason there's a technical hitch while you're up here, then you will start again. Okay? You know, if anything happens at our end of it, it will not reflect on how you perform, all right? We will stop and let you start again. All right? Now, one thing about the microphone. You will see that I hold the microphone reasonably near my visor. Okay? Now, there will be the odd occasion when you might be hitting the very high note, and you might like to just take it away a little. But you'll judge that just then. You know yourself. Now, try and stand, when you come up, try and walk this area here, okay? Because what we don't want is, which will happen if you start going behind. So, remember that. Just try and walk this area here. Okay. And I know, I don't want to be the first. And the honor of going first goes to Mr. Charlie McDonough. Now, Charlie, first of all, I'm going to ask you, what are you going to sing? Return to Cemetery. Okay. Now, Charlie, you pick the next one for me, please, out of that. Okay, now, second up will be Helen Whelan.
Return to sender. I gave a letter to the postman.
Couldn't we go for a second choice then? No, I meant no. Pick now, would you? Right. She's dressed appropriately, and she will sing the Lady in Red. Okay. Now, Austin, what are you singing?
Please, Derek.
Now,
very nice of him, doesn't it? Oh, he went all out tonight, but I got the girl going on, do it.
I thought somebody said all the competitors were here.
Sarah Weir will be next. Do we have Sarah Weir amongst us?
No.
A non-runner again. Okay, hang on a second. We'll go again.
Okay, Mary.
come on, David, ask you. If at all possible, would you refrain from going in and out to the loo while the singer is singing, all right? Wait until in between. I don't think you're that badly you need to go, okay? And try and keep the noise down. Don't be talking here now, girls, when the singing is on, all right? Just keep it quiet, all right? You can talk now, all right? When we're not talking, you can, when we're not singing, you can talk. Right, okay. Now, Tracy. The greatest love of all. Now, pick one of those three first before we go. No, it is not. And whenever you take the mic of one and half at the same time. Okay, after See who you'll put your hand on.
Is that the last one?
No, there's a few more to go. Two more.
Alright.
Okay, we got Derek Duggan coming up next. Derek, where are you? You're down there, you are? Okay.
Sometimes it's
Mercy. And Nurna will sing at the lip of the gun, the color. Okay, are we all going to the China now? Are we all coming and going to the China? Oh my God, all right. We'll hold it now for a minute, all right? Now, if Nora is singing, when you come out, wait there, don't cross over in front of her, please. Okay.
PP on E. PP will entertain the jury at the point the judge makes up his mind between the initial and the first A. All right. He will then come back, and he will be back then at the other interval to give you another song.
Yeah.
one of his present numbers. He's starting the night with Teddy Bear. And we'll follow that then with the wonder of you.
interval, all right? Okay.
Thank you. Mr. Tyler.
Sometimes it's hard to face a woman.
settle down over to the left here, yes? We're all happy here, aren't we? Okay, everybody calm and cool? Good. before all of that. Okay, so while we're waiting for that, now, those who can't dance tonight, everybody gets something, all right? Okay, so those eliminated in the first round, as I call you, would you come up and would you take a t-shirt? Whichever one you would like, all right? Okay, so as I see them here, we had Helen. Helen was on the first round. Helen. Okay. Helen. Joanne Reardon. No, sorry. No, not Joanne. Mary Duggan. Come up here, Mary, please.
Come on up, Mary. It's been a pleasure. Take a moment now.
Okay, we got Mary. Michelle Nolan. Pick whichever one you'd like. Okay. singing this song. Alright? Now, when are you singing? Walk along.
Smile.
Peter Hayes? Okay, Peter, right? And the other one goes to Danny. Danny, where are you?
Thank you. Limited presents Mr. Entertainment and his karaoke night out. Book now, the number one professionally presented karaoke show in your pub, club function, party, wedding, concert, or cabaret. Contact Entertainment's manager, Lee Malumpy, on 052-23780. Karaoke night out. Telephone 052-23780.